What do you think, walk like that? Why do you think, walk like that, man?
Well, let's get some more shout-outs and dedications in here. If you want to call us, it's 1-800-681-2121. And if you get a busy signal, please call back, because we'd love to hear from you. Okay? To Richard from Ellie. I'm doing okay, and I'll see you so much. Here's a big kiss for you, Richard from Ellie.
Well, he doesn't even know what the hell he's doing.
For Roberto Vargas, Raul, G.Y., Victor, Guerrero, Alex, Wally, Sackboy, and S.A. Bobby. The Zark Ticket Song. Okay, I've got a good one here for you. I'm going to play a standing ovation. I have a request for that one. We're going out to my wife and the kids and the family. Andrew, M.R.E., Avery, all listening to 99.1 KPGI in Riverside. That's from Mark. He says, I love you, I miss you very much. And you saw me once. For all of you, from Mark, is give your baby a standing ovation. And this goes out to Raul and all his friends, too.
You know, we're having a day.
Thank you.
Look where they moved her. No.
I'm going to be doing an appearance for the Grammy Museum, and the Grammy Museum is located at Olympic and Figueroa in downtown Los Angeles in connection with University of Southern California and the Grammy Museum. We're going to be appearing with Big Jimmy McNeely, Little Willie G of the Midnighters, and myself in a conversation with us by Josh Kuhn, curator of the big exhibit at LA Live about race and radio. It's at LA Live. Some of you have seen the exhibit. This is going to be in the little room they have there. It only holds about 200 people. So if you don't have any tickets yet, and I'm not sure if it's sold out or not. I don't think so. I think there's still tickets available. The admission is just $15, and the proceeds will be going to the Grammy Museum. If you want to find out more about it, this coming which is day after tomorrow, Tuesday night, at the Grammy Museum. So obviously, there at 7 o'clock, and it starts at 7:30. That's the time my show is on, so obviously I won't be here. But in my place that night is a friend of mine who is at KTLA Channel 5 Television in Los Angeles, and his name is Chris Burrows, and he's the weekend anchor on the news on KTLA in the mornings on Saturday and Sunday. He'll be doing a great job.
He's where is that movie?
He loves radio, even though he's now in TV. So I'm sure you'll all be calling him and making dedications this coming Tuesday night when I'll be at the Grammy Museum. And if you want to find out more about the tickets and all, it's at GrammyMuseum.org. If you want to go to ArtLeBeau.com, that'll lead you to the Grammy Museum website. Okay, here we go. A few more dedications now. To Adam in Lancaster, California from Esperanza. I love you very much and I miss you. Listening to Hot 92.3. Distance and Time, that's a song coming up here in a minute. It goes out to my husband, Pildy, from Chula in San Diego. Listening to Magic, 92.5, San Diego Soul School. Chula for Pildy, I miss you.
They're going to scare the rabbit.
Prayers and thoughts, if our paths cross again, I'm always here for you. Okay, good dedication there. We're going to play that song. We're also going to Distance and Time. We're also going to send it out to Artie Boy from Shy Boy. Love you with all my heart. And so, with the keys of distance and time.
Distance and time. Wait. Show us one more. No, I can't hear you.
Well, good night.
Let's go.